My name is Joseph, and this is partly based on a true story. I never expected it to be like that. My feelings and thoughts, the roads, the colors. I can still remember the smell of the trees with their leaves still hanging on. I remember the sound of my car keys making a clanging sound as they danced with each other on every bump in the road. The sound of the car starting up just fine to take me wherever I wanted to go. I can recall how a little trip to the store didn't go as planned. Why did this happen to me? What could I learn from this?
Thank you.
recall how a little trip to the store didn't go as planned, just because I talked on my cell phone and didn't use my safety belt. It's funny how you can recover after something like this. The point is, you can and you will. Just remember to always use your seatbelt and never talk on the cell phone while driving. Thank you.